bands that are absolutely racist. You've got vodka bars absolutely tasteless. I'm putting a mulligan on your shitty attitude, cause I really gotta say, you're pretty fucked, dude. I have the right to call myself a musician. I've earned it. You took a pool full of furniture and straight up fucking burned it. You do diss tracks to distract from the fact you're a talentless hack that needs some pushback. This is gonna be rough, so buckle down and get set. Call me Viagra cause you're getting erect. Both your music and your talent are really fucking shoddy. You plug your merch with a hanging dead body. You're a photogenic, generic, pedantic piece of dog shit. Piss-colored hair and only one dumb hit. England's not a city, but it's certainly more witty than the lyrics all your ghostwriters make on Too Fitty. You got mad cash money, but you're certainly not funny, and I'd certainly say you're more vinegar than honey. You may be colorblind, but this bull sees red, and once I'm done with you, your channel will be dead. Speaking of bull, you're not colorblind. The facts to debunk that are not hard to find. You're a butthurt little faggot and a slimy little maggot that only views women as baggot and tacky. You're dishonest and a cheat, and you make me wanna hurl. You lied about Banks cause he's dating your girl. You know, maybe there's a reason why she left you. Your marble pillar mansion and your $100 bench. You're an angry, pissy, sociopathic liar whose total amount of sins should leave him on fire. Because you're not cool, you're just a stupid fool. A personality everyone thinks is a tool.